May we invite Ayako back on stage.
Thank you, Brother Charlie, for really giving us so much knowledge and encouragement and tip in life and in our knowing ourselves, actually. I am going to play two more pieces before the final meditation. So Brother Charlie was talking about true love. I wrote this piece to in remembrance of the one who gives me unlimited, unconditional love and power. Remembrance. last piece. It's called Going Home. I have few places I could call home. I'm from Japan. Japan is my home. I live in Hong Kong for 18 years. Hong Kong is my home too. I feel India is my home too. But I refer this home as our spiritual home, where we can gain the total peace, where we can be united with the Supreme God, where we can experience the total silence. So after the peace, let's step up and experience the united with God and silence. So please keep the applause to yourself, and let's have 1 minute of silence. Going home.